What is artificial intelligence? Before we answer that, let's look at these terms individually. What do you understand by the term artificial? Well, it can be anything that is made by humans, things that are non-natural. And what do you understand by intelligence? It is the ability to understand, think, and learn. So what do we get when we combine these two together? Artificial intelligence is a broad area of computer science that makes machines seem like they have human intelligence. The goal of AI is to mimic the human brain and create systems that can function intelligently and independently. They say that the age of AI is here. But then, you might be wondering, why don't you see flying cars or robotic maids bringing you lunch? Why doesn't your life look more like the Jetsons? Well, for starters, that's a cartoon, and when it comes to AI, a robot is nothing more than a shell concealing what's actually used to power the technology. AI can manifest itself in many different ways. If you have ever asked Alexa to order your food or browse Netflix movie suggestions, you are actually interacting with AI without realizing it. And that's kind of the point. AI is designed so you do not realize that there is a machine calling the shots. In the near future, AI is expected to become a little less artificial and a lot more intelligent. As AI becomes more intelligent, it will obviously take on the role of an intelligent worker. While most of the repetitive and largely time-oriented tasks can be automated using AI, we will still need human experts who can build and maintain these synthetic bots and work on the strategic and creative aspects of a job. So in conclusion, AI is a boon that can help optimize any job. This means that, as always, it's not AI versus humans. Rather, it is a combination of humans and AI versus the actual problem statement. So what are you waiting for? Pull up your socks and get ready to be a part of this AI revolution. Start learning this trending technology using Edureka's expertly curated courses. Until next time, happy learning!